skating board?
More like busting your pants, loser.
Dude, make a wish, dog.
You know, on my first day here, if you had asked me what I wanted, I would have said adventure, mystery, true friends. But looking here at all of you, I realized that every wish came true. I have everything I wanted.
If I had only one wish, it would be to shrink all of you with the shrink ray and bring you home with us in my pocket. But since that's impossible, is that impossible? Since that's probably impossible, my only wish is for everyone to sign my scrapbook.
They have the little thing. Blood.
So how do you feel?
Dogs.
But differently. Hey, you two. When are you going to open your presents already? I broke a nail wrapping them.
Wonder what they're going to get.
I didn't want to say anything with everyone listening, but we've got a problem. Weirdmageddon has been contained, but I'm detecting some strange new anomalies near the Arctic Ocean. I want to go with
okay.
But I think I might be too old to go it alone.
You're saying you need someone to help you sail around the world in the adventure of a lifetime?
I don't just want someone to come with me, Stanley. I want it to be you. Will you give me a second chance?
You think we'll find treasure and babes?
I'd say there's a high probability. But what should we do with the mystery shack?
I think the town's had enough mystery for one lifetime. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Okay.
Ghost hunters? Harassers.
Me and my nerdy bro over here have some catching up to do. We're gonna be away for a while. That's why I'm shutting down the mystery shack for good.
You shut down your mouth for good! I'm sorry, Mr. Plintus. It's just that this shack is the most magical place on Earth. Sure, the attractions are all fake, but dreams aren't fake. Like this mermaid. It's not just a dead fish but sewn to a monkey carcass. It's a marvelous creature that makes us believe that anything is possible. You shut down this shack, and you shut down our dreams. At least, my dreams.
I'm sorry, Seuss. It's just, there's no one around to run it. At least, there wouldn't be if I hadn't just found the perfect replacement. Ladies and gentlemen, the mystery shack is on a new man.